Oscars just behind us, there are probably many movies that have piled up on your must-see list. Here to help us are some with some of the best ways to enjoy them is movie and home entertainment expert Ben Lyons. Good morning, Ben.
Good morning. Thanks so much for having me on.
Great to have you. You are like Mr. Hollywood. You're backstage at the Oscars. You're talking to all of the celebrities. And there are really a ton of movies, actually more movies than I can ever remember before, that I really want to see. What are some of them that you pick out for us?
You know, I love this time of year because all the films we have been celebrating on the awards season are available to watch now on Blu-ray in the comfort of your own home on a big 4K Ultra HD TV. So let's kick things off with Mad Max, which swept up the technical awards at the Oscars. It seemed like the first, you know, four, five, six awards of the night like went to Mad Max for all the technical achievements. Tom Hardy had a huge year in 2015 from The Revenant to Mad Max, as well as a smaller British gangster movie called Legend, which I really enjoyed, that's available on Blu-ray. And then some of the more intimate dramas like, you know, Carol or The Big Short. I thought The Big Short had such a great ensemble. It won for original screenplay for Adam McKay. Christian Bale was nominated. The film was nominated. So if audiences missed it at the box office, or you were watching on Oscar night and you didn't really know what was going on because you hadn't seen the movie, well, now you can watch the movie in the comfort of your own home on a 4K Ultra HD Blu-ray player and a 4K Ultra HD TV, really recreating that movie-going experience in the comfort of your own home.
And you were talking about the 4K Ultra HD. Anyone who hasn't seen a 4K TV or 4K movie, it is really incredible. And a lot of the movie companies are releasing their movies in 4K, right?
Yeah, there are a lot of titles now. As I mentioned, Mad Max, but also, you know, Will Smith didn't get nominated, but Concussion was some of his best work in years. That title is available on 4K. It pairs with the 4K Ultra HD Blu-ray player, which is available now from Samsung as low as $399. Pairs perfectly with a 4K Ultra HD TV, four times the picture resolution, really pops off the screen. You know, there's family titles as well. There's a little movie I liked called The Good Dinosaur that came out in 2015. I also like the Peanuts movie. I got a five-year-old nephew who's obsessed with all things Snoopy. So it's not just the big Oscar movies or the action films, but there's family titles available as well.
Okay, and quickly, any TV series you recommend?
I'm a fan of Fargo. They did a really nice job reinventing that brand. Season 2 is available now. Kirsten Dunst swept up at the Globes. Yeah, it's really good. So if you have a chance, get Season 2 of Fargo available now on Blu-ray.
Really great stuff. A lot of great titles and so many great things. And 4K video, if you haven't seen it, you need to get on it. Ben, thanks so much for joining us. If you want to, you know, hint at somebody, if you're looking for a great present in home entertainment, gift for Christmas or any time of year, you can share this info by visiting roadshow.com.